the scramble net. Both our arms and our legs are going to be used to haul ourselves up that scramble net to the top of that slope.